Muholi knew that there were a lot of subject matter that they wanted to address that would require the subject to be very vulnerable. Not wanting to put someone else in that position of vulnerability, they decided to do this body of work as self-portraiture. And it's really incredible the diverse expression and emotion that comes through all these different images.